In the previous video, we showed how the Apple 35 fast charger works when charging two devices, and it won't be disconnected when inserting the second device. So today we're going to talk about this issue in detail. According to the Apple support documents, for most devices, 35 watts is shared evenly when you have two devices charging at the same time. But if one of the devices cannot support up to 17.5 watts, such as the Apple Watch or AirPods, the other device can go up to 27.5 watts. And when we only charge MacBook, the power is 33 watts. When we charge two iPhones, the power is 16.5 watts respectively. When we charge iPhone and MacBook, the power is around 16.5 watts respectively. When we charge MacBook and AirPods, the power is 1.7 watts and 25.5 watts respectively. Then let's talk about another critical problem. Will it be disconnected when inserting the second device? Firstly, let's see the ordinary multi-port charger. As you can see, the KM002C on the MacBook will reboot after connecting to the second device. And then let's see the Apple 35 watt charger. After connecting to the second device, the KM002C won't reboot. The charging power of the first device dropped to almost zero, and it'll go back to normal very soon. It's the same result regardless of the high power device or low power device. And then switch to the compact 35 watt charger, we can also see the same result. It can be proved that these two chargers can support adaptive power distribution, while many third-party multi-port chargers cannot. Well, that's all for this short video. In the past few weeks, ChargerLab shared the teardown and review videos of those two chargers. If you think those videos helped you, please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye!